My name's Dr. Clinton Hartz, and I'm a team physician for Ohio State Athletics. I chose this specialty because I enjoy treating the entire athlete from middle school all the way up through adulthood. And I enjoy treating the entire athlete to allow them to be active and healthy throughout their entire life. When a patient comes to see me, they can expect to be involved in their care. I like to get my patients personally involved to allow for good interaction to help determine the best appropriate treatment for them. They can expect to have a team-based approach with multiple disciplinary members, including athletic trainers, physical therapists, neuropsychologists, all the way up into orthopedic surgeons. I am also specialized in diagnostic and interventional ultrasound, which allows me to have a dynamic look at a tendon, such as a patellar tendon or Achilles tendon, or an area of pain, but also allows for guided injections into either a shoulder, a hip, or a knee to allow for accurate needle placement. The most rewarding thing about my job is allowing athletes to get back to playing, the satisfaction on their face when I tell them they're able to return to play and to return to play healthy.